Is the microphone on? Hi there, favorite aid kids. It is day 3 of BBS. Can you believe it? I can't. Time is going by so fast. So let's review what you have learned the past 2 days. You have learned about love and the foundation of forgiveness. Today, you are going to learn the foundation of worth. I have a question for you that I want you to think about. Here it is. Why is it important to know your worth when you are worshiping God? Again, the question is, why is it important to know your worth when you are worshiping God? In this question, there are two key words, worth and worshiping. All right, while you are thinking about that, when you're watching through the whole video, why don't you stand up right now, stretch, yes, again, let's do the theme song. Guys are amazing. Wow, I can see that you guys are getting better in the choreography. This concert is going to be amazing. All right, friends, why don't you guys sit down, take a deep breath, and think about the question that I asked you earlier about worth and worshiping. Please watch this video and enjoy.
It was not such a good start for the young builder. Renzo had smarts, but that's not the same as having wisdom. He had a lot to discover about building things.
Renzo, our competition is doing it faster. Cobra Comb Construction has finished the foundation.
What? How is that possible? We started at the same time.
I didn't know cobras use combs.
I think it's metaphoric.
He's how they're beating us.
Yeehaw! In the dust, Renzo, right?
That's former Niemeyer, the most ruthless and underhanded contractor in the business. If he's involved, we better watch our back.
Hey! Hey, Renzo! Renzo! See this load of girders? That means tomorrow we start building up to the sky! What do you have? Oh, you got a hole in the ground! Tough luck, Renzo! A hole in the ground!
Holes are just upside down mountains!
Hey, guess what? It's quitting time, boys!
Come on, Lloyd!
Ooh, what are we doing?
Getting to the truth. Lloyd, don't make a sound. Starting now!
Oh, I shall call him Growly.
Lloyd!
Oh, should I give him a turnip bone?
Lloyd, what are you doing?
Oh, I think I'm moving it with my mind.
Lloyd, it's Norman Niemeyer!
I hope you're not afraid of heights, Renzo. Renzo's got a hole in the ground. Renzo's got a hole in the ground. Renzo's got a hole in the ground. And now he's up a tree.
Wee!
Lloyd, I've never been this high up. I'm scared.
Don't worry, Renzo. I'll save us. Hi, Renzo.
I'm not feeling safe, Lloyd.
She'll call you Growly Jr.
That's the last straw, kid.
Before you yell, more, let me just say I know how Foreman Niemeyer is beating us.
Go on.
It's easy to build fast when you skip the most important part. Most houses we live in are built on the ground. Pour a little concrete, let it settle a while, and that's okay for a house. But this is a skyscraper. They skipped building a strong foundation.
The higher you build a skyscraper, the stronger the foundation must be. Workers must blast into the solid rock found deep beneath the soil. This supports the entire building and keeps it standing, whatever storm may come.
Mr. Santiago, I'm sorry for being such a goofus.
You're forgiven, kid. So, we're gonna build a strong foundation, or what?
You bet!
Just like a skyscraper's foundation is essential, so are the foundations you are building in your life. Foundations of love and family, and the most important, the foundation in our Heavenly Father. When we follow Jesus, we are digging a deep foundation to prepare us for the good days and the hard ones.
Okay, we have a solid...
Well, today we learned that Renzo and Lloyd was trying to see how Cobra built a building so fast. The reason why he did it fast was because he did not have a firm foundation. Like a building, our foundation is Christ, and it is so important in our own lives. You also saw that Renzo was beginning to see his worth and to not compare himself with others. So how is Renzo's story relevant to your life? This is why. because it is so easy to compare yourself with other people and their talents. But you need to remember this, that your foundation of worth comes from Christ. You are extremely special, and God has given you special gifts that you will be using for His glory. Friends, let's all worship together. Is everything you need. Well, that song is so catchy. All right, friends. Well, we are wrapping up BVS, but you probably thought I forgot about the question that I asked you earlier, huh? Well, I didn't. The question was, why is it important to know your worth when you are worshiping God? The answer is this. Because you are a child of God. It is important for you to know how special you are because Jesus died for you at the cross. Therefore, when you are worshiping God, you are able to just be yourself and have a friend. Not a lot of people will die for you, but Jesus did. It is why you need to know your worth. Love you all and enjoy the next song.
Say yes, yes, to BBS.
Yes. Yes.
I learned my ABCs.
How you gonna say yes to fear?